Ano mga learnings?
I'm trying to become a master archer. King Archer, like a Geron thing. But my skills are to be improved.
First time mo with archery?
No. I did this 2 years ago. Nag-archery na ako. Pero it's my first time back after a few months. So kailangan talaga iba yung, like iba yung aiming, iba yung lahat, iba yung aiming. Pero pag nakuha mo na siya, palapit siya ng palapit. Pero alam mo, sobrang magandang stress reliever to archery. Pag-stress ka.
Lagay mo yung picture
yung gusto mong kamayin. Gustahan tayo, hindi kami imintis. You know?
Kaninong picture na lagay mo na sa ganyan?
It's well, confidential.
Love-related ba to?
No. No. Hindi pwede kasi yung mga babae nyo yung binahal natin. Wow. Hindi natin pwede sa mga.
More questions than you
please. No pressure.
So yeah, like I said,
wow.
Yung problema yung clustering ko dito, parang baril lang yan. So lalapit ng palapit yung clustering ko. Yeah, it's getting closer and closer. Ito yung mga Olympic ring.
Mga 70 meters, gano'n?
Ha?
Mga 70 meters?
Yeah, something like that. Dati gusto ko maging gano'n. Olympian.
Saan ka
nagpa-practice? Oh yeah, the first time I went was in Ortigas. Malapit sa Julio Vargas. It's the first archery session I had. And they had music. They had this dancey, funky music. So when I archery, I danced and did it. And then you hit, oh no. That's your weapon right there. So yeah.
Sports.
Basketball and I like to do biking now. I'm trying to bike, but it's expensive. Oh my god, the bikes right now is like 25k for the decent bike. So yeah. And gym is a hobby, but I don't consider it a hobby because it's a necessity. It's like food. You have to do it. At this stage of the career, at this stage of your career, you have to.
Go, okay, tanong pa. May tanong
sa Kino. Okay,
tapos na, tanong
pa. Just go, just ask anything.
How's your heart, dog?
My heart is healthy.
Hindi siya bullseye.
Getting there. Getting there. Recovering, I guess. But you know, when you recover, I set different priorities now. Before, my priorities were girls and love, and I have to have the right girlfriend. But now my priorities are: I want to win best. I want to win another one. I want to take care of my family. I want to take care of my mom. So it's like a different mind state that I'm in right now. So I don't focus on the girls as more as I was before. But I guess it's a part of maturing. But of course, who doesn't want the right girl by your side? So I guess it takes time. You can't wait for it to come. Destiny. Stuff like that.
Your last... I know, open naman to the public. Pero can you say now that they're completely...
Oh, yeah.
Moved on.
I'm happy for her. I'm happy for her and her new project. It did well. And whoever she's dating or whoever she has that project. Someone asked me if I would go back. I said, no. Your ex is an ex for a reason. It's past. Past is the past.
Vico, you mentioned earlier that you have two projects for Regal coming up. Can you... Meron bang details about it?
I don't know if I can say it, but my manager told me it's already, I'm already locked in for it. But, you know, ang daming pwedeng mangyari sa showbiz, ang daming pwedeng mano. So I kindly ask you not to ask right now, but sure, durado na tayo. Okay. But the only thing that I can tell you right now is my manager called me up a week ago telling me I have two movies in Regal. And one is scheduled on August, one is scheduled on July.
Wow.
And my part of my wish a while ago is just for it to push through because I know how showbiz works and may maraming mapalitan depending po sa schedule. Of course, I'm praying for it to be pushing through and for me to have it. Because I love movies. I love doing movies.
Yun din wish namin. Magpo-push kayo.
Guys,